do it, Baron!
No, no, Baron!
All right, Baron, that's it!
Stop!
That's it, Baron, get out of here! Come on.
Here, now, whatever, Corbin said a lesson will be learned on Saturday. Looking for...
Just pulling out the leather strap and about to teach this kid a lesson.
End of days. Williams like to continue that momentum. Gacy now. Barrage of strikes. Looking to send Williams to the upside down instead. Got dropped. Into the cover goes Williams. And Trick Williams. Puts away Gacy. Wow. Tag was made though. Scripps and a referee, Chip Danning, didn't see from behind. Lucian Price over the door.
That's what I'm talking about. That's that childhood friendship, knowing what the play is and hit. Oh, big shot.
Well, that might be the game winner.
Oh, you gotta love it, man. You know what she knows in this business, she's mixing it up pretty well, and this may be the kill shot right here for Dick.
Oh, wow. All the twists and turns, nothing landed for Palmer. She goes up, she goes around, and it gets locked in to the Kimura. Nowhere to go. Palmer's got a tap. Dijak will regret the day that he stepped on that sacred ground, just got dropped.
Gotta know you're picking a fight with Vic. This kid right here, Andy Thorpe, since stepping into this NXT ring, he's been one of the toughest fighters we've ever seen.
What now running through the mind of
Thorpe? Oh, yes!
Drops that elbow. Thorpe survives our strap match. Wait, oh, come on! What the hell, Booker?
Won the battle, but the war continues, man.
Is his type of justice? This is what he wants to serve up here at NXT?
Street justice, Vic.
This isn't street justice. This is going too far.
This is capital punishment right here.
Now we're going to need more than just one official to try to stop Dijak. Charging right back in. And he drops Axiom into the cover to go to Bakersfield. Williams wisely. Oh, headbutt. Drop Williams. Bake got dropped. Wait a minute, Williams. Williams. He did it.
You will do nothing because you can do nothing. I'm finished with letting destiny slipping through my fingers. So you want to push me to places beyond my limits? Great. Because everything you will find there is a nightmare you won't forget for the rest of your life. And when I get crowned the new NXT champion,
Ilya, now that I signed this contract, I want you to understand something. This NXT championship, it's bigger than you and I. When I carry this championship, It represents a beacon of hope for kids that look like me. For anyone who's ever shot their shot in the dark and prayed that it went in. Do I think that you can be NXT champion and carry this and all its responsibilities? Absolutely. But do I think that you can do it better than Carmelo Hayes? Absolutely not.
Get the rocket and go straight to the moon, man. Oh, whoa.
Well, Coffey might have just knocked himself out, but trying to capitalize.
Wasting no time.
Finally,
wasting no time, Vic.
The bitter end.
That's it. That's got to be it.
Butch is headed to no mercy.
What a...
Come on, Bron, let's go. Get out of here.
No, 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 no. Come on, let him back. Come on, let him back. Come on.